frogs were dealt with, and Reggie had felt no rumbling monster. But sighting the war chief had made Reggie realize they needed to prepare for an attack. The king was needed in the fort.